Welcome back, friends, to Tiny Town Trains TV. T4 here. It's time for a 9-level high layout build progress update. Now, I'm going to zoom in here because the plastic is so black from the spray paint, but what you'll see here is I've got 50 support blocks underneath this deck bridge. The deck is actually upside down. You can also see the crossbeam supports, but I put 50 of those things in there. The deck is 3¾ inches wide, and those are there to support the girders on the sides when I get those put on. The blue tape is where the trestles go. Now here, what you can see is I'm measuring the girders and using that 1/4-inch foam, and then the foam strips are 1¾ inches wide or tall. Now, what's going to happen is only 1/2 inch is going to be actually above the deck level where the track is, just enough to kind of hold the ballast on. But that way, it's not so tall that if a large locomotive or a car hangs over the edge around the curve, it won't take out the deck bridge or derail. Now, you can see I'm measuring all the pieces. There's 6 on each deck bridge side for a total of 12, okay? So that's all I'm doing right here is measuring them. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take these, and to make it look more like a girder, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take it and score it with a hot knife. And that's going to add a little more detail to the girders. So that's what I'm doing right here is I've just measured about 2 inches apart, more or less square. And then I take this T-square, which is metal, that way it won't melt. And I use the hot knife and just kind of do a little slicing here. But it's just really engraving is really what it is. So there's 12 of these strips in all, so that's all I'm doing here is making it look more like a girder. And then, of course, I'm painting it up with our favorite flat black paint. And what that's going to do is just make it match the rest of the bridge. So you can see I've got all 12 strips painted here. As you can see, they're still even wet here, and I haven't put the second coat on, but I'll get around to that in just a little bit. Right now, what I want to do is go ahead and show you the trestles. Now, they ended up being 24. I was building 18, and then I had to build another 6 just to make sure that I had what I needed for full support. The ones on the left are 12 inches tall. Those smaller ones on the right, they're about 7 inches tall on average. And here you can see the base that I put together, including the screw holes. So, that's today's update. Hope you liked it. If you enjoyed this video, or you're just glad I finally ran out of wind, then like and subscribe. Because nothing says you care quite like leaving your mark on just any old channel you happen to run across. Till next time, keep your train on the tracks, and I'll see you round the next bend. Take care now. T4 out.